Good morning, everybody. It's May 29th. As everyone knows, it's Gradius Day. Yay! So, here we are. This is an impromptu thing, of course. And hopefully, I am going to play... not Gradius, but, hey, welcome. Thanks for watching. Thanks for commenting. Yay, we're going to play an old game. Let's check this out. So, got it set up. I can give a little bit of backstory with this game. Nemesis was the game because Gradius never got an official U.S. arcade release outside of the PlayChoice 10, I believe. I could be wrong on that, but I've never been able to find an arcade board for a Nemesis or a Gradius arcade board. But Nemesis was the closest thing, and it's the U.K. version of Gradius. That is the game that I have scored a Twin Galaxies and, by proxy, Guinness World Record in, and I did that 10 years ago. So we're celebrating today this wonderful game. I haven't played it in years, so I'm going to suck. I'm out of shape. This is literally me coming back to form and being tired as fuck and probably going to die. So we're playing it on the 8-bit dough pad. We're going to check it out. So... Gradius, the godfather, the great granddaddy of shmups, beloved, wonderful game, and I decided today, you know, it's Sunday. Let's all share an experience of watching this amazing game and me being terrible at it. So, let's check it out. Let's see if it works. It's working, trust me. A Konami great. Let's see. We're putting in fake money. This is being played through the Final Burn Neo emulator. Everything looks fine. It's just one of these. And we're going to start. Here we go. Seems to be going all right. I gotta play it goofy stance because normally I play this on a stick. Playing it on a joypad's weird. Yeah, I missed all that, but alright. Like I said, this has been years since I played it. There's some notable differences between the ports. This game's a little more forgiving. It doesn't do the Gradius grind where if you die, you get an option of keeping all your stuff, or at least it hangs out in some form or another. There we go, missiles. It's got three buttons. One for setting up your power-ups. Yeah, I knew that was happening. This is what I mean. I'm still getting kind of used to how this is set up. Yep. I might get the other controller. Because this sucks. It doesn't suck. It just I suck at it. I'm just not used to playing it on this style. This isn't going to be as good as it normally is. But alright. We're not playing for anything other than just to play. That's the... okay. Let's give this a shot. Ha ha! Yay! I'm dead already. This is why I picked this game. This is the game that I decided to eventually go and get the score in, which you wouldn't believe it based on that play. Just because it's so damn hard. It's a challenging game. I'm fourth place. We're going to not worry about this. And we're going to do it again. Ah. So I got to make a mental note This is power up. This is shoot. This is power up. This is shoot. And this is missile. Okay. Now that I got that in mind, maybe this will play a little better. Let's try it again. Very, very dry run. Just kind of woke up and said, yeah, I could do this. I could play Gradius again. It's been a while. So, there we go. Not what I wanted at all. It's the difference between that freaking stick. Didn't want the shield this early. Not what I wanted again. All right, cool. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, so greedy. Okay. Crippling old man arthritis acting up here. We're going to try this. Normally I have the lasers, which means I'm going to get a better score on this part. Okay. I'll do three playthroughs. So if this one sucks, I'll do one more after it, and then it will be fine. That's typically what I did when I played this before. Just do three playthroughs, figure out, you know. There we go. Just so much easier. I can just hold that button. I don't have to tap it. Yeah, this is a part where I usually eat a whole bunch of lives, too, because there's some garbage coming up. Just a lot of these ridiculous, like that. That part right there sucks. Hey, I got alive though. Ha. What the hell? Just got some weird system slowdown here. Really could use that multiple right now. Oh my god. I think there's some input collision with this. I don't know if it's showing up on the stream, but it definitely is on the machine. Because I'm like getting some random seizes. Alright. That's not bad. All the bosses are pretty much the same core, and it's just a pushover. It'd be better if it would hit and blow up the core like it's supposed to. Okay. Awesome. Okay, so already wasted a bunch of lives. This is the upside down area, or this is the Moe statue. Oh, it's the Moe statue level. The Easter Island heads. Okay. I believe this area increases with the number of power-ups. I think it gets harder based on what you have equipped, because sometimes these things don't shoot as much. Whew. Okay, there we go. Kind of picking this back up. Now that I've said it, I'm going to die. Okay, bunch of these. There's a good spot where you can. Ugh. Soothing to the ears. The impact sound of laser on wet armor. But yeah, you can farm points in that spot and maybe pick up a couple of lives. I didn't do it right there because who cares? Okay, so that's one other stage. Looking great. I want to get that last option. Multiple. Done. All right. Okay. Far from my best playthrough, but no, so far it's not doing too bad. Here we go. And I got a life back, yay. One of the greats. Love this game. Challenging, infuriating, and it's just fun. It just offers a lot. Gonna need another shield. Hopefully I can get another shield and not get blowed up. Oh god, it's gonna happen. Yep, I knew it was gonna happen. Notice the speed is reduced on these. Produces less bullets based on your power-ups. Oh, okay. Damn. I was really hoping I could go through and save on the second play. All right, no problem. We're gonna do one more. Again, haven't played it in years, so but it's fun to come back and check it out. Well, first we're gonna do that because who cares? Coin in. Next time I'm gonna set up. I've got another 8-bit DO controller that's an actual arcade stick, and I might set it up for this just to tap. There's different stuff that you can get from a controller on the arcade stick to be able to tap faster to shoot, especially when you're doing pea shooter bullets like the demo screen, the attract screen showing you. So I'm gonna coin in. Here we go. Last play. Look at that, it's all coming together. And in the NES version, you get 5,000 points for flying through the volcano. Here, you get nothing. That's fine. See, what I should have did, but that would have been disingenuous, was do a couple practice rounds before I started the stream, but I decided this morning, nope. It's Gradius's birthday of sorts, so let's celebrate accordingly. Okay. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. I let too much stuff get on the stream. Oh my god, come on, Jamartin. Oh well. You suck. Take that world record. Throw it in the trash. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. You gotta get out of the first level. Oh crap. No, I don't wanna pick up after where I'm at. Alright, let's fuck this up. Cool. Always I never continue from where I'm at. Alright. I don't want to continue. Okay. Alright, so technically this will be, well, this technically it is a fourth play. We're going to do this one more time. Because I was doing really good and then stopped doing good. Ah! Okay, let's get the multiple. I don't even care. I was gonna farm those guys, and I don't even want to deal with it now. Okay, perfect. So now, we're gonna get some points out of this volcano. I'm gonna set up here. This will give me something around 50,000. Nope, it'll give me 50,000 after we kill the core. Ah, soothing sounds of impact damage from that. Nope, 419. Okay, so less than that. I think there's a core coming up, or a one-up coming up. Okay. Okay. Need that shield. I'm going to hold off, though. Okay, so. Yep, there it is. I could play this with a double. I bet you it would make this part a lot easier. Oh God, now you've done it. You've already ruined it. Ah! Ah! It's too much coming. Yep, nothing you can do. Okay, I quit. I need some practice. Shit. Oh, God, I couldn't even break anything close to my score. So, the past I've played this, typically I will always try to get at least through once on one coin, which I've been able to do. And my playthrough, it's one and a half. Is it one and a half or two? I think it's two. It's two full playthroughs because the game loops and gets harder on the second loop and the third loop. So, yeah. Anyway, thanks for whoever followed me. Awesome. do I want to play it again? God, my hands are killing me though. This is just not good for this game, especially since it's an arcade game. Like, I know that the NES version. I could play the NES version. Why don't I do that? You know what I'm gonna do? Okay, so we're gonna change this out here. It's Gradius Day. You're in for a special treat. We're gonna play the actual NES version, which you can see the differences. So, we're gonna load different content. Maybe, if it'll load. Let's see. I'll pop this in here. Totally legitimate Nintendo. Gradius NES. Oh, yeah. Thought I would do that. Gotta load a different core. Actually, tell you what. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna cancel this. Oh God. We're gonna break everything. Let's try it again. I'm gonna load content. History, NES, run. Nope. Okay, cool. So I've got to load it through a different core. Close content. I want to load content. One second. Let me get this set up so we can play it. I'm not going to say I'm going to be any better at this, but I will say that we can play it because it's going to be easier to manage. Okay, we're going to change this to here. Okay. I'm not putting any codes, just playing it as is. The game, this is the origin point of the Konami code. So much easier just with one button or the lasers don't hold because the Nintendo probably couldn't handle it. It would just lose its mind. I'm gonna get three power-ups for speed. And it does what I'm used to, which is the missiles and the lasers are connected to one button. I don't like having them on a third button, but with the arcade, you got no choice. Think you can only max out at two options. I can't remember, but there's that 5,000 I talked about. Yeah, this is much easier. Obviously, because it's a port of the, or it's the arcade port for on the Nintendo or the Famicom. This is just the Nintendo version. Well, I could have hit that. I don't know why I didn't. Ooh. Yeah, see, it's missing all those turrets. It's missing all that stuff. There's some weird stuff that happens, though. Okay, we're gonna do the volcano, I think, lasts longer, too. Oh, crap. I gave up for a second. Hand cramped up. Don't get old. Never get old. I can't help it now, but I am old. That's my advice. That's my ultimate pro tip. Just don't get old. Once you hit 40, just fucking give up. Just don't do anything. Okay. I'm probably gonna get hit because there's an errant. Yep, and I saw it coming. There's one that pops up, and if you aren't paying attention, it will fly up and hit you, and it sucks. You'd think I've played this game once or twice before, but no. Doesn't seem that way. It's hard. It's hard with that drop in, once you lose everything, picking back up and flying up to something where it just spawns. That's great. I'm gonna do one more. That's it. I'm gonna do one more. And then we're good. Appreciate you guys watching. I have a turbo. Fuck it, I'm gonna use it. These old hands. Cheat to win. Turbo is a feature offered on your Nintendo Entertainment System sometimes. And I say use it. You'll be glad you did. There we go. Cool. It's easier. It's like taking a hot bath. Oh my God. Hell yeah. There's a. I gotta watch that back area because I'll do this. Have a little bit of control when the missiles fall. I do like it in the arcade version because if you have a dedicated missile button, you can choose when you're dropping bombs, and they all kind of can play strategically. So there's stuff you can do, like you can farm points from these little factory areas. But I'm not worried about that right now. Okay, so you do get a max at two. Okay. Let's try this again. I'm using the turbo because I don't want to deal with that freaking weird rock. Yeah, I already saw it. So, here we go. This should be a safe spot. Hope. Okay. So then the next area. I'm not doing the bonus stages because I don't remember where every one of them are. I sort of stumble into the Easter Island one sometimes, and I know there's one in the second. I just always forget to go and look up what do I got to do to get the bonus area because it usually makes that second area so much easier. All right, here we go. I'm gonna power up that one last time. The extra speed, there's. In the arcade, I can do two speed ups, and that's usually good for the game. You get too many, and you get way out of control. There we go, shield up. And I'm pretty set. go. And this area is made a little bit easier because you don't have to deal with the vertical scroll of the stage. Or you can just fly right up into the wall. Oh man, here we go. That was on me. Dumb as a butt. Why'd you do that? That's okay. It's not too bad. This part's not the worst. It's made easier by the Nintendo. Right, Gradius. I see there's a question, and I will talk to you in 1 second once I'm not doing all of this. Okay. To beat Einhander, once I beat it, I turned back around on the next day and played Einhander pretty much most of yesterday. I want to say it was about an hour. Yeah, it was just a bit on the screen. Normally I can respond, but I was like, oh shit, this is requiring a little bit more. Yeah, about an hour. Pain in the butt last boss. Harder than I remember. The differences between 19-year-old Joe Martin playing a shmup versus 40-year-old tired Joe Martin playing a shmup are definitely noticeable. This stream itself definitely proves that. Should have got those speed ups, but here we are. Okay, that's fine. I'll get one now. Maybe, if I don't die. Alright, cool. Kind of speed them up. Go away. Alright, this is not as bad. I hope. I have no idea what that is. Vampire Survivors? Oh, farts. Vampire Survivors. It's not ringing a bell. You might want to post a link to me. I'd like to check it out. Why does it sound familiar? My brain's always running with, like, Castlevania stuff, so I'm probably just blending it in and know what you're talking about. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, it's on Steam. I got one live left. Okay. Woo! Maybe it doesn't. Maybe it's always like... Yeah. Alright. Enough of this. Hate this game. I will click on that link as soon as I'm not doing this. $3? Oh, I fucked up. I was trying to get greedy and get that power up. $3. I'll play a $3 game. Oh, Konami, do I want to play Gradius one more time? I don't think I do. You know what I think I do want to play, though? Let's see. Do I want to play Gradius 3? No, I think I'm going to stop. Anyway, impromptu, me being terrible at Gradius, I need to get good. I want to revisit it, though. I want to go back to the arcade, and I will get the arcade stick out. Just because it's how I played it before, and it's what I'm used to. Not making excuses, really. Seriously, I just think it's something I'm better suited for. Yeah, anyway, so I'm gonna let the demo keep playing, and thanks for watching. Again, pretty short, but I will be doing another stream. It may be on Tuesday or Wednesday because I can't do it Thursday. I'll keep you guys notified in chat or, social media or whatever. So, anyway, thanks for watching me be terrible at a game that I claim to be good at. And I'm gonna go ahead and sign out. So, thanks for watching.